Boy, stop.
It's about to be fun.
We both love. We both to swing the day.
She go talking her mess,
yeah.
All around town making me stress,
yeah.
I need to get this off my chest. And yeah. If a friend wants some, then she'll be next,
yeah.
You really think you're all that, don't you?
Excuse me?
You just came to Grovedale and broke up Lacey and Silas. Now you've got my brother hanging around you.
But they don't know what I know.
And what do you know?
That you're trash. Your dad's drug lab? That's why you moved here, right?
Why would you do this?
You can keep those. I have more. It wasn't hard to find. It was big news online. But I wasn't positive until I saw the citations of your dad's arrest. I always knew there was something wrong with you. And now I know why. And now everyone else knows. You probably shouldn't have listed your hometown on your MySpace.
Hey, what's going on?
I have to go.
What is wrong with you?
Yeah, but seriously, it's gonna be crunk.
Dude, for show. Where is it again?
Grovedale.
Oh, so this is gonna be like at a dorm, like a university dorm and shit? That's dope.
Yeah. Although you want to keep it on the DL. It's really, really exclusive. You can only invite like one hot chick.
Got it.
Hey, Noah.
Yep. Okay, you have my full attention.
So we've been sitting together for a while now.
You mean I've been teaching you algebra for a while now.
Okay, so you are a grade ahead of me, but I've been catching up with Degrassi. That counts for something, right?
Oh yeah, it's been enriching.
Well, I was wondering, when can we go on an actual date?
Those nights of Degrassi don't count as actual dates?
There is no kissing, so no. Has Degrassi taught you nothing?
That's fair. I guess I've just been hesitant with this whole semester, you know?
That's understandable. I was wondering if maybe tonight that we could possibly—
Wait up!
Hold that thought.
Fuck!
I'll IM you later.
Oh, shit.
Erika! You come out.
I got this. She'll call you later.
What happened?
Come on, man, we're just letting off some steam.
Whatever, man.
You're so lame.
What is wrong with you? You got...
You've got Tony coming to me? Because you're acting all weird? You're hanging out with that Sean guy? And now you're fucking with my girlfriend.
Don't you gotta go clean up after your mom?
Pathetic.
Come on, let's go.
When you were here before, it
couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry.
Wait. Where are your keys?
I don't know. I don't have anything in my pocket.
Stop.
What? Hey, remember last week when I said I wasn't?
Erika, for the love of God, stop it.
What's the matter?
I don't know. Everything, I opened up to you. I told you personal shit about me. I told you about my mother. I thought we were on the same page. And then you shut me out, and the next time I see you, you're getting trashed.
You heard Naomi, I am trash. My dad's an addict. My mom killed herself. I'm not wired right. Why not go out with a bang?
We are not our parents. Fuck the statistics. And Naomi's just jealous.
Yeah, she clearly has a thing for you. Why don't you just date her next?
Is that really how you see me?
That's how I met you.
How many times do I have to apologize? It was a mistake.
Which one of us was the mistake?
What are you doing out here? It's 3 a.m.
She's drunk. You take her. And I had nothing to do with it.
You ready for the pep rally?
Yeah, but we need to talk first.
If it's about the formation for today, I sent out a set list last night.
Yeah, no, I have that down. About the Erika incident from Friday.
What about it?
That was a bad idea.
I did it for you.
No, you didn't.
No, don't drag me into that. She broke you and Silas up.
Yeah, he's not really what I'm attracted to.
Well, I am.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen.
This week, last week,
who is that? That's the new girl, I guess.
Hey, Lacey, can I borrow my sister for a minute?
She's all yours.
Hi. Hello. Hi. I'm Lacey.
Leslie. I'm new.
I'm not.
Cool. Walk me to class?
Yeah, sure, absolutely, yeah.
You're my sister, and deep, deep down, I love you. But I'm gonna need you to stay out of my social life.
What social life?
This isn't a joke. What you did to Erika was mean. Especially after her and Maddie took me in, after that whole ordeal. So back off.
It's already done, jeez.
You know what, no. You don't get to be irritated with me.
Since when did you start caring about anything? You've been this apathetic gothic kid since 7th grade.
I've always cared! Maybe I've just never felt like a priority in my own life until right now. And maybe that's your fault. You were so busy putting me down and hating on my friend that you didn't notice me. Didn't notice me! We're not close. We're not in tune. We're twins. But that doesn't mean anything. Because ever since I've been drowning, you've been the one holding my head under. That's all I have to say.
So this is your class. Cool. So you're a cheerleader?
What?
Oh, yeah. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's cute.
I'll get a good look at the pep rally.
Have fun at your fucking pep rally.
Wait, Noah, can I borrow you for a second?
What? I have somewhere to... Ah!
You're gay, right? Like, it's confirmed and everything?
Yeah. Pretty gay.
I need to try something. Yeah, I just want to check that.
Not for you?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Okay,
Hey, Tony.
Oh, hey, Silas. How are you?
You wanted me to speak to Nick for you, right?
Yeah. How is he doing?
Not good. He's not good.
What does that mean? I haven't seen him in a while.
So, yeah. I had a fight with my sister. And then, in an act of liberation and rebellion, I went to the bathroom and did this.
Looks good. Have you shown Maddie yet?
No. What's that supposed to be?
Looks like beef stew.
Don't you hate it when you thought someone was into you and then it turns out that they're not? You familiar with that feeling?
Yep.
Me too.